Femme Pas Peur, We're Not Afraid. The music video shows Grand Bassin beach filled with people dancing, the mood relaxed and upbeat. And yet, only 1 month ago, this spot was the scene of a deadly terror attack. The country's most successful rappers came together for the music project, an unpaid and spontaneous reaction to the tragic events in March. And in the meantime, the song's title has become an anti-terror slogan in Ivory Coast. It's now time for us artists to rise up against terrorism here in Ivory Coast, in Africa and around the world. We can't allow jihadists to force their worldview upon us because God created us with the intention that we should live. But although the music video focuses on the beauty of Grand Bassin, the popular holiday destination has become a ghost town since the attacks. Waiter Aruna Ouattara was preparing the hotel's Sunday buffet when Al-Qaeda terrorists attacked the beach. Although he was able to hide just in time, he witnessed the shooting of two guests. He was also there when the music video was made in front of the hotel. For him, the song's message is exactly what is needed to fight terrorism. Of course, it would be a lie to say that I don't feel scared at all. But all the police who now guard the hotel give us courage. We just have to keep working. If we're afraid, then we certainly can't expect the guests to return. Ivorian security forces had feared attacks for some time. Only a few months prior to the events on Grand Bassin Beach, terrorists attacked similar targets in the neighbouring countries of Mali and Burkina Faso.
Al-Qaeda is envious of the kind of attention ISIS is getting, but Al-Qaeda is a little bit more ideological in focus, and that is why you see their consistency in attacking the same types of targets, hotels, foreigners, mixed in, of course, with locals, but ISIS is a little bit more indiscriminate.
Despite everything, Aruna Ouattara refuses to give up hope, and he tells us things are already looking up. The first table reservations have already been made for the coming week.
The Ivorians' message for the jihadists is clear. We are not afraid of you. They are very aware that it probably won't be the last terrorist attack in Western Africa, but they just want to go back to their usual everyday lives as soon as possible.